In the seventh, Chris Sabo kept things going Cincinnati's way. Sabo smashed a two-run homer, and the Reds went up 4-2.